Kenyans, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud.
En las calles, muchas manos levantadas, celebrando una fiesta sin descanso. Los países como hermanos, canta y une tu voz. Grita fuerte que te escuche el sol. El partido ya va a comenzar. Todos juntos vamos a ganar. Unidos seremos grandes, seremos fuertes. Somos un pueblo, bandera de libertad. Que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave.
Que nos lleven a lo alto, campeones o vencidos.
Well, it feels really, really sad. I mean, to see our team in relegation zone, because like I had said earlier, that's an unfamiliar territory, and it's not acceptable to all the lads in our community. They are looking up to us. You know, we are coming from a less privileged community, and all the lads back there are looking up to us for inspiration. So when we are not performing, it really dents our image, and not only in the soccer scene, but also to our lads back at home in our community.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag.
What I'd like to say is that each and every team all over the world has a bad spell from time to time, and I think this is our time to go through that. But that's behind us now. The dark cloud that was hovering around us is gone now. We want to really work really hard and regain our top spot.